Yo, what is up to my Zhao babe? So tonight we're back with another reaction. This is the IDIOTA music video. I've got so many requests to watch this music video. I'm sorry that it took me so long, but you guys always know that I enjoy Zhao's music videos. I think they're very vibey. They have a nice aesthetic. They tell a nice story. I always appreciate his music style. He reminds me a lot of an American artist named Bozzy. And they have this like R&B pop lover boy style. Anyways, let's jump right into this one and see if it's hot or not. Come on, lover boy. Is this Brokeback Mountain? I've never seen the movie, but I feel like this is Brokeback Mountain. First of all, with Zhao's videos, I feel like a lot of them are continuation. I don't know if this one's a continuation, but sometimes he likes to tell a story. Also, what I also like about Zhao is that he does like female and male love stories. Like, you know, he plays the bisexual role. So he always has like cute guys, cute girls that he falls in love with. He just went from a girl, now he's already with a guy. He looks good with the hat. Hey, como idiota. This is cute. It's cute. And every scene is like a movie scenario. It's cute. This better not be him in the Spider-Man costume. Come on, this is cute. I've never seen a Zhao music video where he's like happy and upbeat. Like, honestly, normally Zhao is like sad. So this is the first time I'm seeing him like smiling and having a good time. Come on, I love it. Period, that's me. Why have one when you can have both? Have both. Titanic, Brokeback Mountain, Spider-Man. Hey. Hey. He feels like an idiot in the situation. He's such a lover boy, that's all. He just wants to be in love. And maybe he should practice that in real life, a girlfriend and a boyfriend at the same time. That might work. Have both. It was happy, then it kind of ended off sad. All right, so we just got a little film. We just got a little upbeat vibe from Zhao. Like I said, I always enjoy his music videos because he likes to tell a story, especially a love story. He's such a lover boy. Like, every song is about him just being in love. This one, he kind of feels like an idiot in the situation, but I feel like he should try to go for both now. I want there to be a continuation to this one where he ends up with the guy and the girl and we see what happens. But anyways, you guys, thank you so much for recommending this video. And if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. You guys, make sure you are subscribed. I'll be doing more Zhao reactions and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.